An inmate who cut off his ankle monitor and broke out of jail this weekend has just been captured tonight. Police say an alert witness observed Mickey Turner through FSCJ on Beach Boulevard and called police. Police responded. The suspect fled. Perimeter was set up and a canine valor located the suspect and engaged. The suspect has been booked into jail for escape.